Go, 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 go!
Oh, no, no! No, I already fell off the damn thing!
No!
Okay, I fell off! If you're new around here and haven't yet, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss another upload.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, we're here with probably the craziest, like, thing to the end we've had so far, man. This thing is absolutely incredible. We've dressed up as the characters from Overwatch for no apparent reason. Oh my god, everyone's laughing, guys. This is literally the Golden Gate Bridge to the end, okay? This build is absolutely wild, guys. But before we start the video, I wanted to give a massive shout out to Star Wars. You guys see that? Star Wars and Loot Crate for sponsoring this video, guys. They came together and they created one of the most incredible boxes they have ever created yet, in my opinion, man. I'm a Star Wars fan. I'm a movie fan in general, man. This thing is absolutely bonkers. All right, so guys, so I even have a special promo code for everyone to use and get 25% off this box. Okay, guys, the code will pop up on the screen right now, guys. The code is JesseTC25. It'll also be in the description, guys. I have my own link, guys. Make sure you go check this thing out if you're into Star Wars, okay? So guys, I'm not actually even sure if I'm supposed to or allowed to tell you this, but apparently there is $125 worth of stuff in this crate. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna be unboxing items from the box while we're recording the video in this little cool little split screen view while we're recording the video. I said that twice, bro. I'm excited to check this thing out, bro. So we're gonna open it up right now. And the first item that we find in this crate is a little hat, bro. I think this thing is epic. Guys, all of these items are actually inspired by the Battle of Endor. So I'm gonna actually close this thing up and put it over there in the background real quick for a second, bro. I'm wearing a hat right now, man. I don't need to be wearing this stupid hat. I'm gonna be wearing my new hat. Man, dude, there is some incredible stuff in this thing. What do you guys think? I think it's pretty epic. Oh my God, that's awesome. So yeah, guys, we're gonna get started with the video right now. Epic. It is very epic, my guy. Okay, so guys, what we have right here, we gotta switch the screen, guys. What we have right here is the Golden Gate Bridge, guys. For the people that don't know, it's the bridge in San Francisco, if I'm not mistaken, guys. This is like where Alcatraz is, like the crazy prison, you know? It's like in that area, which is wild. Yeah, guys, what we're gonna be able to do here is we should be able to like drive cars, you know, motorcycles, just think of it, all the way to the end if everything goes the way I planned it, right, Fred?
Yeah, why not?
So yeah, it's gonna be very exciting, guys. We're gonna be actually doing a little bit of a mini build-off battle war thing here in the beginning, okay? Because, you know, we wanna race to the end right here, man. We can build cars here, okay? So we're gonna be building like 4 little cars here, guys. We're gonna do a bit of a baby mini time lapse while we're doing that. Guys, we're gonna be back in like literally 5 seconds. Worst driving mechanic ever.
What did you do, Jesse? Why the back thing?
Dude, Fred, I think I messed up, man. I think this is the absolute worst driving mechanic any human has ever created. At least it goes forward-ish and backward, does it? Oh my god, it doesn't because it's scraping on the floor. Yeah. Fred?
No, you can't. Why can you not drive, man?
Fred, because I'm scraping on the damn floor with my butt.
I did something stupid, I think.
Fred, I need better driving mechanics, okay? I'm just building. Fred, what are you doing? Fred, I was building! Oh!
I'm trying to turn it. Yo, no, no. Oh, yep. No.
Trying to turn, but my car does just this.
Ah! No!
Fred, my car is not functioning! Fred, I did not make functioning car! Oh my god, guys. I'm just gonna build a functioning car, and then I'll be back with you guys in 1 second, okay? Oh my god. We're gonna make the fastest car in the world, Fred, okay? I have a mission, and I will succeed. I think this is a working car. You can sit right there, Fred. Tracer and D.Va are gonna work together, and we're gonna become greatness, okay?
We're gonna be one team.
We're gonna be team. All right, guys, here. Moment of truth, does the car work? Awesome, okay, Fred. We go forward, we steer left, we steer right, okay? We are capable of driving. This is a capable feature of this car, and which is all we need, really. Okay, everyone line up to go and race our way to the end. Okay, we have another visitor, so it's really a 3-man race, which we are starting in the front, so it's not really that fair. And guys, before we actually go with this thing, I wanted to just give a massive, 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 massive shout out to Funny Jolo XX for building this thing, man. This thing is honestly mad. Fred and the guys have helped a little bit with the duping, but this guy has literally made the biggest part of this entire thing, guys. So massive shout out to him. Before we get going, I get a head start.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, no, no. No, I already fell off the damn thing. No, guys, I fell off.
Okay, you can rebuild one time. We will drive back one time.
Oh. All right, is everyone ready to race?
No.
We want to start the race in 5, 3. Oh my god, this is a lobster. 2. 1. Get racing.
Yo. Woo! Go, 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 go.
Oh, we're going so fast. We're going so fast. Oh, oh, we're doing so good. We're doing so good. I fell off the map, guys. You know what, Fred? I have an even better idea. Fred, I am going to have the most powerful car in all of human history, okay? There you go! Very nice, okay? Now all we need to do is the thing that allows us to control this vehicle.
Place a chair in the front so you can pick me up. I'm running.
Okay, Fred, we will place a chair in the front for you. We got you. You will become the front of this boat. Okay, my boy Tommy, come sit down with me. No. All right, Fred, are you ready to drive?
Yep.
Go! Woo! We're going so fast! Let's go, Fred!
Woohoo! Let's go!
It's not allowing me to... Fred, we are kind of...
Wait,
Fred, we're going a little fast!
I'm trying to stop us!
Bro, we beat everyone, bro! We went a whole damn lap!
Yep. Yeah! We're almost back!
We were already back again, man! Nobody else can keep up with us, man. Okay, I'm gonna try not to die here. This thing is so laggy!
You can do it!
Oh my god, Fred, our car is going! Our car is definitely going!
Come on, we can do it! Go down!
Ah! We're gonna fly under the goalie! Dude, this is not good. No bueno. Dude, I don't know how we do this, Fred. We are terrible at this, man. Bro, I'm angry. And because I'm angry, oh my god, I scared the dog. I'm gonna open up another item from my loot crate, man. Okay, so guys, we have a whole selection of things here. I'm gonna make the screen a little bigger. I'm gonna look around here without looking, even though I can see it from the camera, guys. I'm gonna open up this thing right here, guys. This is a Alliance Spec Ops Endor Galactic Evil War hoodie. Bro, this thing is epic. I gotta walk back a little bit to even show this thing. Alliance, not Allianz. Oh my god, I'm an idiot, bro. I'm gonna put this thing on straight away, man. Even though we're in sunny California out here, man. Let's go. Dude, this thing is insane, man. I like this. This is my size and everything, bro. They know me well. They know me well, brother. Perfect. You know what? Should we just grab a second item, bro? Let's just keep hopping into it, man. There's two main items left in the crate here. And that is this item right here. And one other thing. I don't know what the other thing is, guys. I kind of understand what this thing is here. So the other item that we have right here is... it went flying out. Oh my god. Where did it go? Oh my god, it's behind my monitor. Holy smokes. Dude, the other item that we have right here is a Star Wars themed wallet. Dude, this thing is incredible. This thing is actually dope. Heroes and Villains. Dude, that's awesome, dude. Look at that wallet. It has like... Dude, this is probably cooler than my current wallet, man. I'm gonna start using this thing. Here. Dude, look at that. It literally has like all of the Star Wars-y like... Here, let me just zoom in. Here, guys, look at that. That is incredible, man. I'm trying to show the camera here. Dude, honestly, I'm gonna start using this thing. I love it. This thing is awesome. And even has coins. Bro, my wallet doesn't even have coins. Dang it, man. I'm gonna start using this thing. This thing is incredible. Bro, I'm happy with these. I'm happy with these boxes, man. This is epic. Guys, I'm just saying, man, like if you ever were like to get yourself like a Star Wars themed hoodie, a Star Wars themed hat, a Star Wars themed wallet, all of this stuff would definitely run you back a little more than this box will, man. Even with the code, man, the code is gonna save you even more money, which is wild. Dude, awesome. I'm really happy with this freaking wallet. Actually, this wallet is actually dope. Holy smoke. Killer, what do you think of the wallet? It's actually proper nice, isn't it? It's a fancy one. That's what I got the loot crate, not you. That thing is epic, man. Dude, even my girlfriend approves. You know, when a girlfriend approves of your wallet, you know, that's when, you know, it's a good quality wallet. You know what I mean? That's right.
And it's a nice one.
Because then she can steal all the money out of it. we have a crazy device. We have a crazy driving device, bro. Let's get it. Let's get hopping into it. Is everyone here? Is everyone here?
I don't know.
Let's get the owner, creator, / generator of this build on here as well, man. Dude, this is awesome. I'm so stoked on all of these items, man. Dude, I want to know what the final thing is here, man. Holy smokes, guys. Make sure you check out the link, man. Holy moly. This is what I call the real Tommy Plays car. It will not work. Oh, we got to delete the... Fluffy, you got to delete your car, man. You got to go a little forward because we're going to crash into you. Someone's chair is in the road right now. We got to get rid of that chair. Alrighty, boys. We're going to get driving in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 yes. Go, go. Dude, okay. We're going to just about miss those bulls here. Dude, this is the weirdest boat in the world. We are ready. Let's go.
Let's go, man.
Dude, I think we can only go forward. And what's wrong with this?
Oh, I know what's wrong with it. I know what it needs.
What, Buster?
Oh,
okay, because I always think it's thrusters, you know?
that's unfair if you use thrusters.
It works! Go back. No thrusters!
Go back.
Come on, we're driving, Fred! Stop thrusters! No thrusters! It worked! We are doing it! We are driving. Bro, we are literally, oh my God. We are actually doing it. Fred, let's go. He's Fluffy, you're gonna have to move forward. Oh no. Oh, thrusters. Let's resort to thrusters. Let's resort to shooting eggs. Whoever wants some eggs, there's some eggs over there. Ah. Dude, I'm gonna turn on the graphics quality a little bit so it's a little bit less laggy, man. Holy smokes, man.
Go catch yourself some eggs. Nobody's going, I will go.
Fred's gonna get himself some eggs. Dude, you know what, Fred? I think we should just take 1 second to build an actually really, really fast car that is gonna stay like straight and like just gonna make it to the end, okay? We're gonna do that real quick, and then we're gonna be back with you guys in literally just 1 sec. All right, guys, we are gonna be unboxing the final item from the crate, other than this little card which tells you what's in the crate. Guys, I have no clue what this final thing is gonna be, man. Holy smokes. This thing looks proper nice though, man. Holy moly. Okay, so let me get, there you go. Okay, so Kelly, what do you think this thing is gonna be? Socks? I don't think it's socks. It's a, did we get a tent? No, it can't have been a tent. Is it a flag? Holy.
Oh, it's a rain vest.
It's a rain vest. Bro, that's sick. Bro, we're gonna be wearing that. Oh my God, this thing is incredible. Next time it rains in sunny California, I will wear this. Oh my God. I can finally see myself. Oh my God, dude, this thing is insane. We are gonna finish the rest of this video with the poncho, man. Dude, this thing is actually sick, though. I am gonna put this in my backpack for any time it rains, guys. I live in Amsterdam where it rains all the flipping time, and I am gonna be using this thing, like, for real, though. It rains all the time, bro. I look like someone from actual Star Wars right now, man. This is incredible. So, guys, what this card over here says is that you will actually get all of the items in this crate yourself. So, if you order this thing, these are the things you're gonna get, bro. I'm in love with them. Alrighty, guys. We have now, finally, a working device that will drive us, okay? I hope we are gonna get straightened out here by this pole. Yes! We have driving! Gosh. We can drive! Let's go, guys! We made it! Okay. Oh! Okay,
golden
we have...
Golden eggs on the way.
The golden eggs, guys, but we're still good. Oh my God, Fred, do you think we're gonna make it to the end? We finally done it.
Of course, why not? Why not?
Oh, there's a lot of lag.
What's happening?
There's a lot of lag happening! What is
why
happening?
Why are you driving in the straight?
What happened?
I think...
Oh my God, okay, balloons are going off, bro. What is even going on, man? Holy smokes! But we're still driving, though. Oh my God, dude, the entire bridge just destroyed. And I like how there's a giant car here. Very nice, man. Very, very, very nice.
I think somebody placed a bomb.
Oh my God, that sucked. I don't like it. So guys, before everything is glitched out and gone, I'm gonna turn off my visual settings to the maximum, and I'm gonna try and quickly fly to the end of the Golden Gate Bridge before it's all disappeared now, guys, because the things are breaking now, okay? I'm gonna go try to be fast. Get me in there. Oh my God, dude, the entire bridge is literally a wreck. Holy smokes, man. That's incredible. Bro, that doesn't matter though, guys. I'm so happy, man. This thing is the craziest thing that I have quite literally ever seen. Ever. Oh my God, where did I go? I literally broke. My camera's literally gone. I don't know what's happening. I just reset character. Guys, but with that, we're gonna end off today's video, guys. I hope you guys had a good time. Make sure you go use my code on screen right now, Jesse25, to get 25% off your loot crate. Okay? There's a link in the description. Make sure you go check it out. You'll get a wallet, poncho, hat, a hoodie. You can't see the hoodie right now, man. There's some incredible items right here. But guys, with that, we're gonna see you all in the next one, man. Peace out, everyone.
Bye bye.
And bye bye, man. Peace.